Pretty much what you can do is you can touch on the globe, and then the electricity kind of heat senses you, and it just kind of goes directly to your fingers. Right now, I'm not sure if you can really see it there, but it's kind of all electric light or electricity beams. And then you go touch it, and the beams go straight to your fingertips. So that is very nice.